So what is Adobe Bridge? Before we jump in and start doing things, let's talk about what Bridge is and what it's used for. So Bridge is a software application used to, quote, bridge or connect other Adobe programs. Bridge is mostly used for organization, but it can also be used in a number of ways to make an artist's workflow more efficient. And so it can help you do a number of things. It includes giving users a bigger picture of what they're working on if more than one software application is needed. It becomes your production hub. So instead of launching Photoshop and creating something there and saying, where does this go next? You can use Adobe Bridge as your hub. You can launch Photoshop from Bridge, work on something and close it, come back to Bridge and say, now I need to take that image and put it in Illustrator or put it in InDesign. It also allows users to perform basic housekeeping tasks like renaming files and organizing files, sorting files prior to use, etc. For example, if you took a bunch of pictures and you wanted to rename them all, it's really easy to rename them in Bridge. You can also do it through batch processing in Photoshop, but it's a little bit more complicated, and why make something harder than it needs to be? You can also update file information like metadata and privacy settings. You can look at metadata and privacy settings that someone else has set, and you can set your own. It allows you to launch files from Bridge into a desired program, which I already talked about a little bit. And then you can perform or initiate some really basic photo editing in Bridge. If you want to do things like photo merge, lens correction, or create a contact sheet, you are initiating that process. Bridge is not going to do your photo editing. It's going to allow you to say, I want to do that. Show me where that's done. And it will take you to another program to allow that to happen. And then it also allows you to view files and thumbnails and large previews of your images before you launch them. Lightroom, which I said is similar to Bridge, is really good at this. What we're going to use it for is to find the picture we want before we have to like scan through all the different images if we're trying to open it in Photoshop. We can also rate and label pictures. So let's say that you have 300 pictures that you took on vacation and you need to find the right one for a project. You could go through and you could rate or label them, and then you could say just open the ones that have 3 stars or higher or 4 stars or higher. Then you can narrow down the bad ones and just edit the good photos.